Now that the salmon run is coming to an end, it's time to catch some trout. I met up with another content creator to fish a couple Lake Ontario tributaries. Our first spot was full of these little residential trout, but that's not what we were looking for today. So we hiked downstream in search of one decent fish, but low water levels were not ideal for fishing. My next stop for trout will be to a slightly bigger tributary, the Niagara River. Stay tuned.